And a fly ball sent out towards right center field. Calhoun going back towards the wall. And that ball is going to be a one-hopper to the wall. It'll clear the bases. Coming around to score from first is Profar. Osmer drives it to left field. Peralta going back. And he leaps, can't get it. It's over his head. One run is in. Here comes a second run. The air to right center field. That is hit well. Marte going back at the wall. That ball is gone. Eric Cosmer hits a home run. Osmer will line this one to left field in for a base hit. Around from second comes Grisham. He will score. The Padres take a 2-1 lead.
Maybe we'll be alright.
Now Eric Cosmer sends one out to deep right center field. That is back and that is gone. Padres go back to back in the first. Tommy Pham, now Eric Cosmer. In the air to right center field. That ball is crushed back and it is gone. In the air to right center field for Hosmer. Back it goes at the wall. It is gone. Eric Hosmer with a two-run home run ties this game 2-2. In the air to right field. Towards the corner. It's back. It's gone. Welcome to Slam Diego. Grand slam for Eric Hosmer. For the first time in Major League history, a team has hit a grand slam in four consecutive games, and that team is the San Diego Padres. Hosmer sends it into right field, base hit. Here comes Manny Machado, and the Padres have tied it up 7-7.